Dr. Hage Geingob, who is the SWAPO party's sole presidential candidate, says in line with its promise to deliver prosperity, the party will continue to drive and bring development in all regions of Namibia. Socioeconomic problems such as unemployment and slow provision in housing, among others, are some of the issues giving the country problems. But the governing party says these are challenges which are being addressed.
SWAPO is not denying that there are still problems ahead. SWAPO is not denying that the wage bill is high. We don't need any scholar or whatever to tell us that. We know that. We know why is it big. But we're ready to face it head on, and we'll solve them. We've done that for 29 years. We are not hiding our weaknesses when we are failing. But we are saying there are achievements that you can see. There are achievements at macroeconomic level. Our financial system is one of the best in the world. We have achieved everything, not everything, but a lot of things when it comes to infrastructure development. The road from here, you can go to Grootfontein. You can go to Oranjemund from Kietmanshoek. Roads are there. Go to Okahandja. Drive in that dual road. Yesterday, I drove there. So nice. That's what we are doing. There are things you can see, but we are saying there are still problems. We have a country of people who are not equal. Some are rich, some are getting richer, others are there. But as Comrade Kale pointed out, poverty has been narrowed. Why do you want to deny what you are seeing? It doesn't mean there are no problems. It doesn't mean there are no poor people. It has been narrowed, and international community is accepting that. We still have a long way to go. We are not saying we have achieved everything. But we are saying we are the only ones who have tried it. We are the only ones who can answer and deliver. So therefore, give SWAPO 5 more years. After some of us are gone, SWAPO will still be here to deliver and deliver.
The SWAPO party leadership set the year 2019 as the year to account to the electorate and engage the citizenry through countrywide town hall meetings. But President Geingob lashed out at critics, whom he accused of not recognizing these efforts and failed to give balanced views.
As Democrats, we don't care who says we are not Democrats. We don't care who comes here during election time only. Afro barometer. Democracy is resisting. Where did it go? I went to 14 regions. Crowded halls. That's democracy. Accountability. Now they say people are losing. Whatever. Before elections start. Downgrading is happening before elections. They think we are stupid. We don't know what is going on. But SWAPO will move on.
Political opponents were also not spared the wrath at the Hobaba's rally. President Geingob, who is facing 9 other candidates in the upcoming presidential elections, questioned why opposition parties are concerned with SWAPO's internal issues.
Whom are they talking about, those who are supposed to be tired of democracy, of SWAPO? Why are they worried about SWAPO? If SWAPO is so confused and is killing itself, go to the place. Why do you cry? SWAPO has done this, SWAPO is failing. Look at SWAPO, economy. Go and stand and defeat us. And we will defeat you, of course. You are worried, you cannot win. So therefore, SWAPO is the only party.
15 political parties are vying for seats in the National Assembly. During the rally, President Geingob introduced to the voters some SWAPO members who are in the race for the seats in the National Assembly. The governing party is currently running its campaign under the theme, Inclusive Development and Shared Prosperity. Blanche Gores, NBC News.